क्वेश्चन 9 पेपर 1 जून 2010 रिटन एज अ प्रोडक्ट ऑफ प्राइम फैक्टर 168 इज इक्वल टू 2^3 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 7 एक्सप्रेस 140 एज अ प्रोडक्ट ऑफ इट्स प्राइम फैक्टर सो द प्राइम फैक्टर ऑफ 168 इज गिवन एंड वी आर आस्क्ड टू फाइंड द प्राइम फैक्टर ऑफ 140 सो द प्रोसेस ऑफ फाइंडिंग द प्राइम फैक्टर वी टेक एलसीएम So first we divide by 2, so 2 7s are 14 and 0 as it is. Again we divide by 2, so 2 3s are 6. 1 is carry, 2 5s are 10 and then 5 7s are 35. Again we divide by 7, so 7 1s are 7. Now the prime factor of 140 become 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 5 multiply by 7 or we can write 2 square multiply by 5 multiply by 7. It is the prime factor of 140. So the answer is 2 square multiply by 5 and multiply by 7. In part B, we are asked to find the highest common factor of 168 and 140. So the solution is that 168 can be written as its prime factor is 2 cube multiply by 3 multiply by 7 and 140 can be written as 2 square multiply by 5 multiply by 7. In order to find the HCF, highest common factor of two number, we just take the common number and the less power. Similarly, 7 is there. So least or equal power, we take less common and less power and the common or equal power. So when you multiply 2 square multiply by 7, so it become 4 multiply by 7, so it is 28. So HCF of 168 and 140 is 28. Now move to part C. It says find the smallest positive integer n such that 168n is a square number. So what we must multiply 168n is a square number. So actually 168 basically factor is 2 to the power 3 multiply by 3 multiply by 7 and what we should multiply here it is n so that it become a square. So let's see 2 to the power 3 multiply by 3 multiply by 7 as it is. If you multiply this number with 2 multiply by 3 multiply by 7, it can become a square. Let's see 2 to the power cube multiply by 2. This 2 move here with 2 and then 3 multiply by 3. This 3 multiply by this 3. And 7 multiply by 7. So it become 2 to the power 4 multiply by 3 square or and 7 square. We can write this as 2 to the power 2 because power over power is multiplied 2 to the 4. So it is 3 square multiply by 7 square. Now it become 4 square multiply by 3 square multiply by 7 square. So it will be 4 multiply by 3 multiply by 7 to the square. So it become a square number. 12 multiply by 7 to the square and it will be 84 square. So we have multiplied n is basically this is n. So it is 2 n is equal to 2 multiply by 3 multiply by 7 or 3 to the 6 6 7 42. So 42 if you multiply 168 multiply by 42 it become the square of 84. 168 n is a square number. 168 basically is not a square number because 168 basically 2 to the power 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 7. This is not the square. So we write the number in square suppose is a number and we must have, it must be have something here. So this is the number, we don't know it. So we try to find the number through which we can find the square. So 2 to the power 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 7 is given, and we must multiply by n. So what is the n? We just look at the number, we can make it 4 by multiplying 2, so it become 2 to the power 4, and further it will be converted into 4 to the square. We want to have every number in its square, so it will become a square number. 2 to the power 4 mean 2 to the power square and then square, so 4 to the square, so it become a square number. 3 square will be, when it multiply by 3, it become 3 square, and 7 multiply by 7 will be a 7 square. So when all numbers are in square, we use bracket and all the number are multiply, and over the bracket we apply square. So it is same. So when we solve this, it become 84 square. So 168 n is basically 84 square. And what is the n is? N we multiply 2 multiply 3 multiply by 7. So 42 is basically n.